Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm going to show you how you can use your PS4 controller wirelessly with your PC. And all you need is your PS4 controller, a computer with a Bluetooth built-in connection, and a program called InputMapper. And if you don't have Bluetooth built into your computer, you can purchase this little Asus Bluetooth dongle that I'll leave a link to in the description below. And this is what I'm using because unfortunately my computer does not have built-in Bluetooth. I just built this rig and it does not have Bluetooth. So it's very easy to use this. All you're going to do is plug it in your computer and all the drivers should automatically download. Now after that's set, open up your internet browser and type in input mapper download. I'll also leave the link to this in the description below, but you're going to go ahead and download the first one, input mapper version 1.5.31. I already have this installed, so I'm not going to install it again. Once you guys have it installed, go ahead and open the program. And then go into your Bluetooth settings on your computer where you can see your list of Bluetooth devices. I'm on Windows 10, just to let you guys know. But this will work for, you know, any Windows that you have. And then what you're going to do is you're going to hold the PlayStation button and the share button together on your controller until the LED light starts to blink. Now it's in discovery mode and your Bluetooth dongle or your Bluetooth on your computer should pick it up. And if I scroll down here, you'll see a wireless controller listed ready to pair. I'm going to go ahead and pair it. Once it's paired, the LED light stops blinking and it becomes a solid color, and an input mapper, my controller has popped up. And if I click this drop down arrow, you can see the gyro and the accelerometer. It's very responsive and it's very easy to use and it works flawlessly with all the games that I've played so far. There's no need to map any buttons. All the buttons are already, you know, pre-mapped and it's native to the game. So for example, if you think X is going to be jump in a game, it most likely will. So we're gonna go ahead and open up this game right here, Metal Gear Solid 5. And now we're in the game. I'm just gonna show you how it is like to play with the controller. It feels very natural. As you can see, when I move the sticks, you know, when I press any button, it responds right away. So everything plays out very natural and you guys should definitely enjoy it. You know, it's a lot more convenient than having to plug in the USB cable and connecting it to your computer. I'm just not a, you know, a fan of wired controllers anyway, or anything wired really. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a thumbs up, leave a comment, like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And hopefully it helps you guys out. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one.